Folsom Field, 5,000 feet above sea level in the city of Boulder, Colorado. The air might be thin up here, but these fans are thick with enthusiasm. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And he's tackled at the 31-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He scrambles. They'll bring him down around the 34-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 34. Brought down at the 36. Strike to the receiver. And they make the stop at the 44-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. He's got it out to his tight end. And down he goes, right around the 46-yard line.
That's good for the 18 yards. That brings up second and 9.
Two ties.
Some open field. He's at the 30. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal. Oh, that was one beauty of an option by that quarterback.
No question. There was no hesitation whatsoever. Once he saw that hole, he turned it upfield and left everybody in the dust.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Touchdown, Buffaloes. And he tacks on the extra point. So that's a 6-play, 68-yard drive. And they put up 7 points. So the score now, 7-0. Colorado gets set to kick this one away. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Tries to get around the corner. He's at midfield, and he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 40.
He got just a little bit of daylight, and that's all he needed to turn that one into a big play.
Looking to capitalize on the big run. Now it's first and 10. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. They push him out around the 11-yard line.
Gain of 29 on the play. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 11. fires that quickly, incomplete. It to the back. He's tackled at the 14.
I don't think the play developed the way it was supposed to, and the net result is a loss.
It's third down, 12 to go. Ball on the 14. Good pass, man open, and he dropped it.
That would have been pretty remarkable if he'd managed to hold onto the ball after taking a shot like that.
It's up. And they tack on 3 points. Stanford is lining up to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Colorado is up by 4. He's taken down at the 41-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 41-yard line.
Mike Green.
Scrambling around. He's at midfield, and he hits him hard at the 46-yard line.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
After a decent run up the gut. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Big opening. Tackled after a decent pickup. Makes it to the 24. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Mike Green, Mike Green. Pumble. Not yet, Weasel.
He's going to try and scramble. And he's taken down at the 16. Right around the 6-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Colorado holds a 4-point lead. Complete. He's got room. Tackle at the 3-yard line. We played one quarter. Colorado leads it 7-3. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point. Tackle made around the 1-yard line. From the 1-yard line, second down.
0-0, Mike Green.
Let's go, defense.
Touchdown, Colorado.
Let's go, baby.
finds the end zone. That's his second rushing touchdown of the game.
That was just an excellent individual effort to find the end zone.
And he converts the extra point. So a 10-play, 74-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart up. They can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. From his own goal line. And he's taken down at the 30-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Nice run there as they work the outside. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They come out in a goal line set. He is drilled at the 36-yard line. Under pressure. They'll bring him down at the 49-yard line. And a big run on third down.
Anytime you can move the ball like this, you're putting a lot of pressure on that defense.
From the 49-yard line, first down. Back to the run game, and this time he's met immediately. A defensive end came through to put him away.
Nice job of utilizing his athletic ability to get in there and then make a sure tackle.
Here we go, here we go. Tie right.
Throws a strike over the middle. Brought down around the 38-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38.
Watch two.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
Gaining 5 yards. That brings him second and five.
Gets out to around the 25.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They line up in the jumbo set. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line. From the 26-yard line, it's second down. Gets to about the 24-yard line. 10th play of the drive.
Boy, really interesting call here to go with the blitz. And what it did is it freed up the defensive end to be able to get the pressure and come up with a huge sack.
It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks away. And he splits the uprights. Stanford lines up for the kickoff. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even.
And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Colorado up by 8. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. He gets hit out of bounds at the 41. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 41. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Now he tries to buy some time. He's at midfield. Slides down to the ground.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
He's on the run. And they make the stop at the 37-yard line.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Pulls in the pass and steps out. 4-yard gain, and that'll be a first down.
Nothing special here. Quick pass and a good catch, but it keeps the chains moving.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. He scrambled. And down he goes at about the 31.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
From the 31-yard line. Second down.
Hey, watch number 5. Let's go!
He's tackled at the 17-yard line. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Makes it out to about the 7. Colorado is up by 8. Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. He hits the PAT. So an 8-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. So our score, 21-6. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 28.
This offense is just going to be kicking themselves. They're moving the ball very well. In fact, they're getting into their opponent's territory. The only problem is, they're not finishing off the drives with touchdowns. They're having to settle for field goals. That could eventually catch up to them.
A good job on their last drive, getting 3. Let's see if they can get some more on this drive. Fires quickly to the tight end. He's taken down at the 39.
That's great execution. Quarterback made a nice throw, and the receiver was able to go up and make the play.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. And he's immediately tackled. Stanford's going to have to use their second time out of the half.
Larry. Watch three.
Now he's scrambling. And he's taken down at the 36.
Buffalo.
That makes it first and 10.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
How did he drop that? The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? Drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Inside the 10. Great concentration to pull it in.
That makes it first and goal.
Looks to a receiver. Touchdown! And he adds the extra point.
It was a six-play, 72-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yard and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
Gets out to around the 38. Colorado holds an 8-point advantage. Going deep, lays it out there.
We've reached halftime, and we couldn't have asked for a better first half. The Buffaloes in front by 8.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
So far, so good for both offenses in terms of taking care of the football, but now the defenses are ramping up the sense of urgency in terms of trying to get the ball back for their offense.
Absolutely. You got to find Reese. These ball hawks on defense, they need to find the football. They need to make some big plays, create some turnovers. How about using that hit stick a little bit? How about knocking somebody silly and making them drop the football? I mean, defense's number one priority is trying to turn the football over, try to make a big explosive play for your offense so they can do more damage and they can take the ball down the field. So those ball hawks need to show themselves the second half.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio with the best seat in the house. Belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herb Street.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. He'll return it from the one. And he's tackled at the 23.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
He fights forward to about the 26.
Six.
From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. That one's incomplete. Hunter is back to receive. Oh, excellent punt. Fielded at the 19. He makes it to the 32-yard line. The offense is on its way out on the field again, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone in their past couple of drives. Colorado up by 8. He rifles it. Open man, and it's his wide receiver. Good tackle. He was the last line of defense. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Caught, and he's hit immediately.
Mike three.
throws it away. Third down, and they need to get it to the 19. They come out in a five-wide set. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he's all the way in for the touchdown.
They look awesome on that play. A well-thrown football and a great effort to get the ball into the end zone.
He makes the PAT. And ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He makes it to the 25-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Hands it to the back. And he's tackled around the 26-yard line. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 26. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Quickly incomplete. Sanborn is the punter. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Colorado's built on their halftime lead here in the third quarter, Kirk.
Well, I think they've done a really good job of finding some matchups to their advantage, and they've just gone after this defense, and it's allowed them to put up some points on the board.
The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. And he shoved out of bounds around the 24-yard line. From their own 24-yard line. Second down.
Mike three.
Looks over the middle, and it's picked off.
Brad, this week these coaches told us about how they want their players to fight and really be determined. Here they are down by a couple scores, and the defense comes up with a big interception, showing that character that their coaches wanted to see.
First and 10, ball on the 26-yard line.
Here we go!
He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
To the running back, and he's going to lose yardage. Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. They'll make the sack.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. It has the distance. And he just drilled it from long range. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
And he throws right away. Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 49. He fights forward to around midfield.
That's a gain of one on the play. That makes it second and eight.
And he stopped behind the line. So they wrapped him up before he could get anything going.
Yeah, there was nothing there on that option.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41.
Mike three. Combo.
Throws it deep. Tackle at the 20-yard line. The big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. Complete. He's got room. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That's good for a gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Touchdown, Buffaloes. Three rushing touchdowns on the ground today for this young man.
If I were the head coach of this football team, I would give him the ball at least 30 times a game.
And he tacks on the extra point. So a six-play, 76-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 20. That's three down and one to go. The Buffaloes in front by 19. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. The offense ready to go again. And their last drive ended with 3 points. Passes into tight coverage and it's going the other way. The 10. He's in. Another touchdown. Converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Thompson from the 2. Oh, what a hit. Colorado's defense has just been awesome here in the fourth quarter.
And the thing that's really stood out to me, Brad, is that when they've needed the stops, they've gotten them and gotten the football back to their own offense to put points up.
Early in the fourth quarter here, and obviously we've got a game that's a blowout. In this situation, you just want to get out of this game without getting anybody hurt. Caught, open field. And down he goes at the 40.
I'm really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Man can't tack on any yardage.
That brings him second and five.
Side left. Four down. Choose the mic.
Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
This comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
From the 44-yard line. First down.
Mike, two. Watch two.
And they make the stop at the 36-yard line.
Gaining eight on the play. That makes it second and two.
Here we go. Tight right.
Four down.
Mike, two.
Philly. 59, Philly.
He scrambles. They'll bring him down around the 33-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 33.
Ready.
Looks to him again, complete. Tackle made around the 27-yard line.
That'll make it second and four.
Fires to his tight end, nothing doing. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four.
Roger. Mike, two.
Let's go.
The cavalry's coming. Throws in a hurry. And this one's broken up.
Wasn't a bad pass at all, but just a good heads-up effort to get his fingertips on the ball.
Had his hands on it and dropped it.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injury. Just under three to go in regulation.
He's to the 40. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 47.
Let's go! 98, Weasel!
And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That brings him second and five.
Two times!
Four down!
Mike, three!
Let's go!
He's taken down around the 39-yard line.
Gain 3 yards. That'll bring up third and two.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. the halfback, and he's brought down hard behind the line. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Mercifully, this one is over. Colorado, 42. Stanford, 16.
The Cardinal, 16.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.